In the world of quantum computing, IBM's newly unveiled quantum computer boasts over 1,000 qubits. The shift is towards more error-resistant machines. Condor, IBM's quantum processor, and Heron, a chip with 133 qubits and a low, low error rate, are at the forefront of this development. IBM is working on to decrease the number of physical qubits required and aims to use its quantum chips for tasks like simulating catalyst molecules within this decade. For more detailed information, check the description and subscribe if you like technology updates.